In a New Hampshire courtroom, Gregory Floyd is on trial for threatening to kill his neighbor, Alma Jean Beauvais, during a traffic altercation. On the witness stand, Beauvais relives the chilling night when Floyd almost took her life.
He said, "Do you want me to pull a gun on you?" I said, "No, because you'd use it."
She could barely speak. She is so completely terrified of him. And with good reason. It's not Greg Floyd's first brush with the law. A year before, Floyd was out for a drive when he witnessed a local police officer in distress during a traffic stop. Floyd watched as the driver fired four shots, killing the officer instantly. Floyd quickly retrieved the officer's gun and shot the cop killer at point-blank range.
He took the gun and shot the perp dead on the spot. This is a guy you do not mess with.
In that case, Floyd escaped charges when the shooting was ruled justified. But today, Greg Floyd is found guilty of violent conduct. And after the verdict is handed down...
Don't even try it.
Threatening the court personnel and cursing at them in the hallway, not a smart move.
He is surrounded by police officers. There is no escape for this man, yet he is belligerent. As a result of his outburst, Greg Floyd was charged with resisting arrest and assault of court officers.